Good morning, everyone.
Morning.
So today I would like to present my project of predictive shopping. But firstly, let me introduce myself. My name is Ikadek Sanglani Tabela Lesari, number 13. Okay. So in this presentation, it's all about an analyzed data of consumer preference food, which is concerned in cakes. In total, I received 180 respondents, and as you can see here, the most of respondents are female, as much as 77%, and male only 23%. With the range of age are mostly in 18 years old and 19 years old. Okay, first question is about the type of food. In this case, I gave two options. They are traditional food and modern food. From the diagram, you can see that 62% prefer choose traditional food and 48% choose modern food. Question number two is also about the type of food, but more specific, that I gave three options that are pudding, brownies, and cakes. So from the diagram, you can see that 42% choose pudding, 35% chose brownies, and only 23% chose cakes. So this diagram represents question about the quality of food, and interestingly that most of them choose tasty better rather than healthy food. And so, as we know, that healthy food is highly recommended for our health. Question number four is about the amount of spend money in a month. So the diagram shows that 62% of respondents willing to spend under 300,000 rupiah, and 38% are willing to spend more money in 300,000 until 500,000 rupiah. So in this question, I gave two options, that like to go to the store or online food purchase. So this diagram, it is clearly shows that 89% are like to go to the store rather than online food purchase. Next question is concerned in times do order food online in a week. So this diagram clearly shows that 50% respondents never do online food in a week, and while 46% do order food online 1 to 3 times in a week, and the rest respondents are more than 3 times in a week. And this diagram represents about delivery services, and you can see that mostly respondents are said no and the rest said yes. Question number 8 is about what they considering in choosing a store to buy a food. And the diagram shows that 41% chose tasty and 33% chose promo and discount, 20% chose cleanliness, and only 6% chose service. Next, in this question, I give a statement that I can buy some food on impulse in response to ads. This statement, I want to know how influence the ads of for promotion, and we can see that 59% are agree with this statement. Last question is also about statement that I would like to try current favorite food, and I got the result the result, 52% strongly agree, and 40% agree. So we can say that they are interested in following trending foods. Okay, finally, this is the end of my presentation. Based on 10 result data that I had, I make a decision that my business not only focus in cakes but also selling various kinds of snacks like pudding, brownies, and any kind of traditional foods. And I also offering tasty better food with affordable price of 25,000 rupiah. And furthermore, because of most of my respondents didn't do online food purchase, so I will open a store but still cooperate with online delivery services like GrabFood and Shopee Food. And the last, I will choose Instagram and TikTok application for my media promotion. Okay, that's all that I have for today. Thank you so much for your attention and have a great Monday.